Hi, I'm Emma Jones, and I'm preparing for a night out. A brilliant bath with loads of bath salts and bubbles. I've dried my hair so it's not wet when I go out. And I'm gonna get dressed up nice. I'm gonna get my makeup done and make sure that now the makeup is gives you an allergic reaction, and I might wear a pretty dress and some nice shoes. I'm gonna put some lipstick on and some eyeshadow, blusher. I'm gonna brush my hair. And I'm gonna brush yours. Make sure it looks alright. Yeah.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna start doing makeup. I'm going to put some lipstick on. Now go like that. Now it's time for the blusher. And for some contour. I put the blusher on to make your cheeks look nice and smooth and red. And then I put contour on to make your cheekbones lines come out nice and make it look pretty, ready for a nice night out. Yeah. Your lipstick brings out the nice colour of your lips, and you can have whatever colour you want. I gave you a purple, which looks nice. I'm going to do some of your eyeliner now to make your eyes look nice. And then I'm going to do some mascara to make your eyelashes look pretty and your eyes look bigger and nice. that's all the makeup done now. Just have to get ready for a night out. Getting our pretty dresses on and nice shoes. A nice handbag to take with us. When you put your makeup, when you put the makeup on, make sure you do a good quality of it so that it doesn't rub off or ruin during the night. And you can go to sleep with it on. And then don't get it over your pillow. And when you wake up, you can get some makeup wipes and wipe it all off. And then it'll look natural again. And then make sure you put loads of nice makeup on. And as long as you're not allergic to it, it should be fine. And then you'd have to put some moisturiser on to make sure your face feels smooth and soft and that you don't get any nasty spots on your face. And to make sure that makeup wipes you get you're not allergic to either, because it can have chemicals in them to make you allergic. And And you could put some pretty nail varnish on so your nails don't look bare, or you could get fake nails, which costs about £30 at the shop to get done. And you can have whatever colour you want, but it should make it look like it should fit into your outfit and the colour. And make sure you put nice nail varnish on, and make sure you put two coats on so it looks nice and not, and it don't rub off. And make sure they're dry before you go and touch things, otherwise it'll rub off and you'll ruin all your nails. And make sure you file them down before you paint them, otherwise they won't look nice. So make sure your hair's brushed nice, so not knotty when you go out. Now that's all the preparation done. When you go out, make sure you're safe and say don't go off with any strangers. And when you come home, make sure you get a taxi with somebody you know. And don't drink too much, because you don't know what will happen. Make sure you take enough money with you and to pay for your taxi and your drinks. And make sure you don't wear anything that's not pretty, because you need to look nice on the night out. And make sure you're there on time for your taxi so you can get your taxi and go home when you're ready to go home. Right, let's have a look what you look like getting ready for your night out. Oh, that's nice. You look very gorgeous with all your makeup on and your nice dress. And that was my video for getting ready for my night out. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. I'm Emma Jones, and I'll see you again soon.